imposters at the ball. I can't believe it.
It seems that the gentlemen you met were nothing more than pretenders.
Well, I don't understand. Why would somebody do that?
Well, there could be many reasons, Katerina. I suspect that one of them is you.
Me?
I can see that you're very worried about this, but there's no need. I intend to find out who those imposters are, and when I do, I'll deal with them in my own way.
In what way is that?